See you soon.
Fucked up.
Holy fuck.
Shit.
What the hell?
Ah!
Oh, damn.
Let me know. It's coming at you.
Can we get going?
Emoji.
이름 써가 아픈.
Like, whatever.
Holy shit!
Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Yo, this motherfucker must be crazy or something!
I can't bring it right now, boss.
Hey, you said you'd be here by now, honey.
You knew traffic was gonna be bad. Why didn't you plan ahead of time?
Oh.
time to just accept your low-ass status.
Oh. It's your boy LD, long dick. Holla at me.
No! my god! Fuck it.
Fuck you and your family!
Sir, welcome to your office. I'm your executive assistant. I'm the efficient and impressive and not at all creepy guy who makes your life easy and helps the startup run. The recreational area / breakout space going through to the executive suite. Check it out. You got everything a founder / CEO / industry leader could want. There's the boardroom. The panels can swap in and out, so you can put in a gun locker or a safe whenever you want to. It's possible to knock through this wall to add some personal quarters, somewhere to lie down, take some me time, look at the Dynasty 8 side for details. But the most important thing's your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroSurf Special Cargo Network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about it when you first log in. Tour's over. Take a look around. Get comfortable. I'll be at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me. I got a good feeling, boss. Whoa, boss. The SecuroSurf update, the vehicle cargo. This could be our opportunity. Log on to the network and I'll talk you through it.
Jack, I want to talk to you about my fee. It's a little high, but you get what you pay for.
I'm meditating and running a half marathon before breakfast. Let's network over coffee instead. 5 a.m. sound good? Cool.
Takes on PP. But we finally got the place we know. Your home is low.
This is simply incredible synergy. We gonna get rich? The workers are finished with those renovations, boss. It's your office manager. I've come across some opportunities that you might want to look at. Sourcing high-value vehicles for SecuroServe and selling them on for pure profit. And getting some garage space in the building on Dynasty 8. Come by the office and I'll show you what I mean.
Just perfect! Shit, shit, shit!
Hold
Give me a break.
I do!
Drop it! Just stop!
There's no way out!
Hang you!
Sharp, boss.
And speaking of ugly people, is William a pimple on America's ass or a charming gnome in its garden of fame? Anita!
Okay, I've set you up with a SecuroSurf special cargo network account. Just hit the login button to access the interface. You're looking at your summary page. It's an overview of all your holdings. It lists the warehouses in your portfolio. You can own up to 5. How much stock you currently have, and your maximum capacity. The more stock you hold, the better your negotiation position when you come to sell. More stock equals a higher resale price for the goods.
Wow. What are you thinking right now? What's
Okay, you online? The homepage will be showing you three options. Special cargo, vehicle cargo, and special vehicle work. Special cargo's hasn't changed. It's the standard SecuraServe contraband system. Vehicle cargo's their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuraServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them until you want to sell them onto a highly vetted customer of your choice. Special vehicle work is a little different. These are complex operations SecuraServe has planned and prepped for clients, using state-of-the-art modified vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make progress on the vehicle cargo before we get a contract. You got three shipment sizes to choose from. You're a wholesaler, so you can't be choosy over what you deal in. You buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small to minimize expenditure and risk, or you can buy big to stockpile quickly and offload quickly to a big ticket buyer. When you click buy, the money gets wired out of your account. It's all on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse. Sellers can be untrustworthy, but that's just something we got to deal with.
Screw the exchange. This is the career for me.
Shipment's in the back of a truck. You've just got to pick it up and get it back to the warehouse. Watch your back out there.
about it later!